This is the moment when an argument about a bus fare turned violent. Two men follow a bus driver after his shift and brutally attack him after he refused to accept their £20 note as a fare. The bus driver suffered a fractured eye socket and has not returned to work since the incident. The attack happened on Sunday in Barnet, and the Metropolitan Police are appealing for help identifying the suspects.